Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. Investigators from the Special Criminal Court brutalized Paul Atanganji. Paul Atanganji auditioned at the Special Criminal Court. It is against the scandal of misappropriation of funds for COVID-19. Some secrets are predicting his arrest in the coming weeks. Missing since few weeks rather, Minister of Territorial Administration Paul Atanganji has just been spotted in the corridors of the Special Criminal Court in the COVID-19 embezzlement case. Indeed, the all-powerful boss of the Cameroonian Territorial Administration had a bad quarter of an hour at the hands of the Special Criminal Court investigators during his hearing. According to the whistleblower Boris Betold, Paul Atanganji has been seriously cooked. Calling for breaks and sweating like an athlete in full competition, he's never looked so bad. The affair, which is at the center of the disappearance of Paul Atanganji, is the sale of tests he received free of charge to the government for an amount of 288 million francs CFA. It should be remembered that in May 2020, in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, the Minister of Territorial Administration, Atanganji Paul, hands over 5,000 reference screening tests to the Minister of Public Health as part of the special gift from the head of state. He therefore decides to sell the Ministry of Public Health a few days later 15,000 tests for a total amount of 288 million francs CFA. That is the cost price of 19,200 francs per test. We learn that this payment representing, according to the document signed on May 11, 2020 from the hands of the Secretary of State, Alim Hayatu, and intended for the head of the agency of the BGFI Bank, Yaoundé, where the COVID-19 account is housed, the expenses incurred by the beneficiary for the purchase of 15,000 rapid screening tests for COVID-19. According to the activist account, the case does not end there. It sparked an uproar within the government. The Prime Minister Joseph Diongute informed the deception of his best enemy Atanganji and orders him to immediately return the taxpayers' money. What is done on June 2, 2020, proof that the operation was a gigantic hoax. The money therefore returns to the COVID-19 account of the BGFI Bank Yaoundé. In response to his reaction, Atanganji activates his relations with the Presidency of the Republic and meets 2 days later Ferdinand Gongo, who, according to the activist, orders the Minister of Finance, Louis Paul Motaze, to pay him 288 million francs CFA under the COVID-19 response operation. In addition to this scandal, faced with the investigators, Paul Atanganji had to answer questions on the management of Paul Biya's donation and his ministry's funds. Some confidences predict his arrest in the coming weeks of Paul Atanganji.